The match between Tofano Tchoukvi and Jun Yong Park is going to take place this weekend. Tofano Tchoukvi, well, it says that his nickname is the Don at Topology. I don't know, honestly. 5'00", 6'0", 77 inches is his reach, fighting out of Maryland, the United States, and born Bamenda, Cameroon. Team Lloyd Irwin fighter. I had an interview with Lloyd Irwin. Tofano Tchoukvi is a knockout artist, but his BJJ is also good. I mean, when you train with Lloyd Irwin, he is a BJJ black belt, a legit BJJ black belt in 3.5 years. So I really have to say that this amazing guy is ready to knock out everybody. At CFFC, he knocked out Alex Myers, William Knight, also head kicked Alma Tavao at Contender Series 2020, and outworked Jamie Pickett in his first match. I was kind of unsure about Tofano Tchoukvi's stamina. But his stamina wasn't bad at all, considering the fact that he is a muscle mountain and considering the strength of Tofano Tchoukvi. Excellent high kicks, excellent punches. Now he's going to meet Jun Yong Park, the Iron Turtle, 12-4, 5'10", 73 inches is his reach, which means despite, Jun Yong Park is smaller and he is facing 4-inch reach disadvantage. He's fighting out of Seoul, South Korea. And at UFC, he had pretty much good results. He lost via anaconda choke to Anthony Hernandez. Then he outworked Marc Andre Barrio and John Phillips. Prior to that, he decisioned many fighters, stopped many fighters, fearsome grappler, really much fearsome grappler out of Korea. His striking is good, but Korean top team fighter. Is very very good. Is very very good with submission skills, especially anaconda and rear Reinke choke. But he is also a great striker. He is also a great striker. I mean, I watched his stoppage against Koji Shikuwa at Heat 41. He knows to ground and pound people. But when it comes to stand up game, I'm gonna give advantage to Tofano Tchoukvi. When it comes to ground game, offensive grappling and wrestling should go in the favor of. Jun Yong Park, while defensive aspect of the game could easily go in the favor of Tofano Tchoukvi, it's never easy to submit Tofano Tchoukvi. On the other side, Jun Yong Park lost to Shavkat Rakhmonov via rear naked choke and also to Anthony Fluffy Hernandez via anaconda choke. But that's going to be an interesting fight to watch. I think this is the greatest test of Tofano Tchoukvi's career. And considering the fact that Lloyd Irwin is his coach, I believe he will be able to defend. Jun Yong Park's submission skills. I'm gonna give advantage, but very slight advantage to Tofano Tchoukvi. Jun Yong Park is not a bad fighter at all, and you will see that. I think Tchoukvi wins, but it's gonna be a hard fight for Tchoukvi.